Yo, what's up guys? Today we're going to be playing I Cannot Believe It Gambling. Let's go! So this is a game I bought a while ago and apparently it's been forgotten on my Steam library, so we're gonna play it. Hopefully it's not a Bitcoin miner. Oh my god, it's loud! Start our game. Alright, so we have 30 bucks and actual trash cost 10. This one costs 12. What is this? This is a video game. What? Oh, it's a collection type of game. Oh, this is like Snake. This is cool. Getting stuck. Oh, and I died. And I collected 12 gold. Wow, right? Let's open actual trash, and what is it going to be? I guess. Trash. This one is 20 bucks though, so I think I'm gonna keep this one. So, all right, look at all the achievements I have. Yeah, all right, let's see my collection. Yeah. All right, so now we're gonna play one more game with this. This is so cool. This is actually cool. Oh, and I already died. You suck. Never what? Never give up. Look, we just got profit. Easy money. Alright, let's go more. Yay. Boom. Sell. Just sell. And boom. We can finally buy the cardboard. Just like that, we get. Woo! That's a lot. We're selling them all. Alright. Why is there a wall? That's crazy. Does this game involve trading? I don't know what that game is. This game involves trading. Up and I did. And I collected 60. Woo! Alright, let's go raid for 1,000. Okay. Alright, let's go open more. Yippee! And I get trash. That's nice. Let's see my collection. Yeah, love it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna open another one here, but. Good shit. Alright, let's go by mom now. And we get also good shit. And now we have 1,000 and we can buy the green. And we get shit. That's 100 there. But now we're 4,000. Avoid the portals, I would say. Why would you?